had a hitman named Fresh. We neutralized him to keep you safe. Fresh's corpse is in Norbiton. Take the next flight and make sure nobody discovers his body.
You gotta be kidding me! Really? Oh, Jesus Christ, you guys! Jesus! A map. Go to this gas station. The map to do that, okay. Okay, oh, okay. Okay, I removed the tarpaulin. What the heck is tarpaulin? Find a point.
Dang it, not again! good. Really?
Connections linking the government with the bioweapons development. Therefore, you will receive a fourth medal that closes this dark episode.
Is it the end? I mean, no more dead people? No more me cleaning your messes? You guys are psychos? And you help me clean your ass-making freaking son of a monkey mess? Please tell me that's the last one. Please. Because I think I got arrested 2 times, I think. Oh my god, it is funny. Oh, and annoying. Why is the phone blinking?
Victor Nash, an internal member of our secret warehouse, started a double diplomacy with the Ukrainian embassy offering confidential files about the bioweapon. Nash's corpse is in the city's hospital. We strictly need Victor's death not to appear in the records. You must change his identity.
Oh, another one!
Why me? So I'm gonna leave this cliffhanger. So thank you all so much for watching this video. If you guys like it, hit like. Take care, have fun, stay awesome as always, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.